greeting people is a message of peace. Muhammad said, "Don't ever underestimate any kind act, even if you meet others with a bright, smiling face." And he said, "The one who greets others first is closer to God than the others." On another occasion, he said to someone who asked him about a good way to deal with people, "Offer people food and greet whom you know and whom you don't know." Narrated by Muslim 2626.